say, did you find the purse that you want?
Videos posted on social media capture the sound of gunshots and the chaos that followed as holiday shoppers took cover inside stores at the Mall of America 2 days before Christmas.
48, I have one victim for sure. One victim for sure.
Minnesota police say a 19-year-old man has died after a shooting at the Mall of America. Police say yesterday, right before 8 p.m., officers heard gunshots at a Nordstrom. They say there appeared to be a fight before the shooting between several people. Investigators say the 19-year-old died at the scene.
Well, just over an hour ago, Bloomington police announced the arrest of five people, all 17 and 18-year-olds, in connection to last night's deadly shooting inside the Mall of America. A 19-year-old died after the fight in Nordstrom.
Within 12 hours, again, the people who decided to murder someone in one of our stores, they're locked up.
It's the third lockdown in a little more than a year. In August, shots were fired outside the Nike store. Last New Year's Eve, two people were shot on the third level of the mall.
Let me walk with my brother in perfect harmony.
Adult males Tayshawn Adams Wright Dobb September 26, 2004 and DeAndre Antion DePrato Dobb October 14, 2004 were arrested. Wright and DePrato are currently being held pending charges from the Hennepin County Attorney's Office. Charges are possible Tuesday, December 27. All suspects were booked for murder in the second degree.